his grandfather, Sigmund Freud. Rosa Freud is was a German-born British painter, and he was known for his pastel portrait and figure paintings. His works are noted for their psychology and penetration. It's his works. This one is in MoMA.
It's in where?
MoMA.
Oh.
So I think the first reason why I think his grandfather influenced him is they have a close relationship in Freud's childhood. And when Freud was a child, his grandfather was period visiting him for just visit him, and they have some psychology talks. The second reason why he influenced Freud is the scene and the way Freud chose to paint. Freud didn't want the painting looks like the person he painted, but he wanted the person, the painting being them. It's like the painting is very real and natural, just like the real side of people, not any directive. It's very real. I think the that body show a person's real side rather than have clothing. Also the sexual design is the most original designs in human. So I think it's similar to Sigmund Freud's psychology. The third reason is the method of the close observation of Lucian Freud. Before painting, he will have a psychology talk with the models, and one of the models think Freud just exposed him. So the painting, he can say a lot of a lot more than the painting, but he learned a lot from the painting about himself. This is Jeremy King, is the person I talk about. So that's the reason why I think Sigmund Freud influenced him.
Thank you. So what do you guys think? Do you guys agree with her? Can you go back to the photos? What do you guys think? What do you guys know about Sigmund Freud? Do you guys know anything about Sigmund Freud?
I don't know.
So maybe he needs a little bit more information about this. What's like the main thing that Sigmund Freud, like his main thing that he's known for?
His psychology about sex and dreams. Sigmund Freud first founded the psychoanalysis. It's very similar to psychology talks. One person to one person, individually.